Now, there are certain things that you are going to need in order to get motivated, in order to stay motivated and maintain the motivation. And then there are going to be things you're going to need to actually give you enough gas, so to speak, to finish your goals on time. Smile on your face. Although you have to go through problem solving, conflict, setbacks, problems, difficult people, people trying to zap away your energy, energy destroyers, time takers, dream destroyers. It's not if it's going to happen to you, everybody. Guess what? It's just when it's going to happen again. It's just when it's going to happen. First of all, get us something that is going to inspire us, something that is going to motivate us and move us and our people to immediate action. We are talking about team building. There is no I in the word team. So we're going to stick with the team building philosophy in here. I have three bullet points I want you to write down on page 31.